Hey boys, we're playing identity fraud, and the jailbreak commentary is actually canceled, and I don't feel like explaining that right now, so I'm going to put a big paragraph on screen right about now that explains why we canceled that. So just pause and read that if you really want to know. But we're playing identity fraud right now, and it's a bit of a spooky game. We've got the gang all here. We've got Rocket.
This game is a very wonderful and lovely game.
We've got Volks.
Spooky game 2.0.
We've got Macaroni.
Huh? What happened?
and we've got Fran.
Woman!
And we've got Midnight, I guess, but he's not gonna talk.
This is my inhaler.
Shut up. Okay, we're all playing identity fraud. Let's go. Follow me, everyone.
I got outside.
I totally know where I'm going, guys. Come on. Yeah, so I've beaten this game, like, once, but that was only because someone who knew what he was doing was guiding us. So, like, yeah, that's the
How
only time
I've
ever
this
beat
take?
This game. You know, maybe a couple years, give or take. Yeah, don't look behind you or you die instantly. It actually...
It's Fran always.
Where are you guys at?
Okay, so we're in this dark hallway. It's got, like, lanterns on the side.
Oh, okay.
But, Rocket, yeah, where are you going, Rocket?
Goodbye.
Rocket, goodbye. Stick together.
Rocket.
Safety in numbers, Rocket.
Rocket, okay. Come home. Okay, fine, we're abandoning you.
No! Wait! I'm afraid of all this...
Oh no, it's a dead end. It's a dead end.
It's a dead end.
It's okay, Midnight, we'll come save you.
Tell us this your Minecraft coordinates.
Yeah, where are your coordinates? You know, I haven't actually, I don't mean to jinx it, but I haven't actually seen, like, any spooksters around here lately. Same. I think if we take a right here, and then take a left here, and then... Wait, there's a door! There's a door!
There's the door!
It's still recharging from the last time we used it, though. So, no, you don't go there. No, you gotta go here.
What are you doing?
Go here! See, I told you I know what I'm doing.
You know what you're doing? I led you here!
But I've
seen things.
Oh, I see.
It's following me.
Hey, Midnight, where are you?
I'm out in the garden.
In the second maze. So that's why the door still has to recharge.
Okay, cue the Jeopardy song.
Story time!
Rocket, tell your story.
Okay, there's this one time where, a sock scared me when I was younger and I thought it was a snake.
Oh, dude, look! It's white diamond, blue diamond, and yellow and pink diamond!
Pink diamond! Ah!
Pink diamond!
I hear a lot of growling from over there.
That's my stomach.
Yeah, that's my stomach, too. I could really go for some McDonald's right now. Rocket, where are you going? Rocket?
I didn't go anywhere.
What? Fran, come back. I guess we lost him.
Where?
Oh my god! I just went!
What did you guys bring?
Oh, God.
What did you guys bring with you? Don't press the button yet. Wait for them to. I see Stan. I see Stan. We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go.
There's me waving. It's not me. It's not me.
No.
It's a fake me.
I gotta just slip right past him. Oh my goodness.
Help me!
I'm going to die. I am. Oh my goodness.
Rocket.
Okay.
Do not look directly at him. Do not.
Dude, this is not okay.
I just.
Stan is right behind you, Macaroni. Go this way. Or no, keep going that way, I guess. I don't even know.
Follow Noda just, while we have a chance.
He's totally harmless. You know, just.
Volks, is that you? Volks, is that you?
No, Volks is the fraud. Volks is the fraud.
That's not Volks.
I see the door open and then me waving at myself. I'm like, hold up, that's not right.
But yeah, every opportunity you get, just go right. Oh my goodness. Okay, Stan is right behind me, dude.
Do you ever find me?
Nota, we have to go right.
Oh, he screamed at me. Stan isn't very happy with me right now.
Nota, you're going the wrong way.
Okay, whatever. He can die. Oh, wait, we're at a dead end. Okay. There's the yellow eyes. Don't look at it. Don't look at the yellow eyes.
I wanna go home.
Oh, wow. It's a long hallway.
It's a very, very long hallway. The yellow eyes are still following us, so I'm just going to take a quick look this way. It's a dead end. Okay, go.
Oh no.
Oh no. I see the yellow eyes.
So what's the lore behind this game?
It's not.
Oh no. I'm dead. I'm so dead, dude. Which way did you guys go? Oh my goodness, dude. Where'd you guys go?
You're not alone.
No, we lost Noda.
I don't know where to go, dude. I'm so scared. Just go somewhere, dude. Okay, Rocket, how are you holding up back there?
I'm with Endy. And I'm probably dead.
That's great.
Okay, just look up at the sky. It's so beautiful.
No, it's not. It looks like static.
Yeah, true. It's creepy. I hate it now.
I have my old F4 keys ready.
Yeah, I have my old F4 keys ready, too. If the recording stops suddenly, you know what I had to do. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop the recording for a bit until we find the rest of them and get out of here, because this is boring. Okay, I'm back. I just had to alt F4 out of panic. I saw the big guy with the knife who runs super fast, and like, that's a rare chance of occurring, and if you see him, you're pretty much dead. And I don't know what happens if he kills you, so I just alt F4'd out of panic, because I don't want to play this game anymore.
He looks like Aku. How scary can he be?
He doesn't even look anything like Aku. This is Aku, and this is the knife guy. They don't look anything alike. Oh jeez, that mirror scared me so badly, dude. Don't look at the mirror. Don't look at the mirror! Okay, can we do the outro now?
What? Yeah, no, I just got in here.
Okay, well that's your fault for not showing up on time.
Don't fight, I have to go for dinner, please.
Okay, Volks, just go ahead and say your outro thing.
Hi, I probably won't be speaking in many commentaries because, yeah.
This is an exception.
This is an exception. Always wear your seatbelt, and what color is your toothbrush? Leaving you off with that, goodbye.
Stupid little boy here decided to say toothbrush and stuff like that. I'll be in all commentaries, even the ones I wasn't in that now I'm in them.
yeah, I went back and edited the old commentaries. Macaroni is in every commentary now.
Hey, psst.
Macaroni?
Do the intro.
I lost this arm in the war of
Macaroni? Fran, how about you?
So listen.
I don't like you.
Okay, Fran's no longer in commentaries.
Last but not least, Rocket, how about you? What? That's the fraud over there? There's only three people in this game and there's a fourth person over there. That's the fraud.
What do you call a cheese that isn't yours?
What do you call a cheese that isn't yours?
Oh my god!
Ah! So I found this moment from an old commentary that really didn't age well. Please take a look.
Wait, did you just say that the earthquake hits in? That will forever be the best thing that has ever happened in a commentary of mine ever. And that's a fact. It'll stay that way forever.